I'm back. And let me tell y'all something. I figured out my Wicked Whims mod, right? But I'm only gonna put the actual like sexing on my website, because I'm gonna link it and everything when I actually do have them have sex and everything. But child, I had tested it out on Zambezi with the immortal brother, the water immortal brother. Child, that stuff getting nasty. But I don't want YouTube to ban me or nothing, so since they don't have like an adult only section in YouTube, I'm gonna put like the uncensored episodes. I'm gonna censor it all out and everything. Like I'm a cut and fast forward through like the actual sexing and stuff on this episode, so they do have sex. But I figured it out. So if you want to see the actual, like when they do have sex, if you want to see the actual whole scenes and stuff, then I'm gonna link the website below. But I'm so excited. I called my boyfriend all dumb hype and dumb Joe, and he was like, "Yo, you got problems." When I showed him while I was all excited. This is a thing now, okay? Cramps and periods and things. All right, so let me lock everybody's doors, because for some reason I logged in just to see like whether or not it would be a problem again, and for some reason it's a problem. Like, I don't know why, like, everybody keeps going to everybody's rooms, like, but it's like really driving me up the goddamn wall. Like it's making me so angry. Like, why do I gotta keep locking and unlocking these doors? It's 9:45, babe. Get off at 10 o'clock, which means I got a half hour in order to get this recording done. So, okay. So, lock door for everyone but Blaze. Let's try this for this door. Unlock. And we will unlock it for whenever she has her mail company to get they bum buglies on. What is this? Why is this here? Like, I'm gonna have to get rid of this. Like, that is just so unnecessary. I don't think I've ever seen anybody walk into Zola's room. I think they just know better. Oh god. Unlock. Everyone but Zola. Alright, so you gonna eat, and then I'm gonna get her started on the cowplant. All hail the Wicked Whims! I think I took out the no mosaic drawing so that when they take showers and stuff, you can see them all naked. But I think I took it out. If not, I will just blur it out when it happens. Hopefully I took it out. If not, then I'll just do it. Whatever. How do you have food in here? Get your life. Because we're going fishing after this. So I'm going to get your sister's little lives together. But we are going fishing. You just be so happy in this room by yourself. I swear. But I downloaded. Why are you in it? Please. Get the hell out. Get out. Go here. Go here. Go here. Go here. Go here. Go here. Before I get mad. I downloaded some mods where they can work from home. Like, I'm gonna have Zambezi work as a chef from home, and I'm gonna probably have Makani as like a criminal or something. I don't know, but she's gonna work from home. I have a couple of them. She might be a criminal. I don't know, or I might just have her like an author or something. Practice pickup lines so you can get smooth with these dudes out here. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I tried to get her a career like the first episode, and I don't know why she didn't get one. So, yeah, y'all not allowed to cook, microwave something. So that means you gonna have to get in here and cook for them. I don't care about your cramps, ma'am. Like, not in the slightest. Make some scrambled eggs, and then put this away because that's dinner. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Why you no dance spaghetti? Okay. All right, get your ass up and pay. This computer ain't going nowhere. Like, it's not going nowhere. Though, I'm probably not going to have nothing to do with none of this later because I'm about to take Zula off the lot. Because we really need to, like, get started on this whole cow plant thing. So, let's go to Oasis Springs where I read that the cow plant actually be at. I mean, I got her fishing skill up to, like, 3. She should be able to find it, right? Let's certainly hope so. She might have to change out her skivvies first because, ma'am, we don't want none of... I mean, we kind of want the guys to take our butt, but we want them to be consensual, okay? We have to be the hunters, not the hunted. I want to drink so bad, y'all. It's not even funny. Like, I've been going to the gym with my brother because now I'm back on my diet gym regimen so I can get rid of this little pudge. The weight is fine. I just want to get rid of the pudge. And he be trying to kill me. Like, he really be trying to kill a bitch. Oh my god. But like, I'm not allowed to have no real meals throughout the week. I'm not allowed to drink 4 out of 5 days out the week. I'm only allowed to drink Friday and Saturday, and it's Thursday. So in the next 3 hours, I'm gonna pour myself a drink because babe about to come home. He been at work for 2 days because he works as a home health aide, so he stays overnight to get extra hours and stuff. So babe about to come home and I'm gonna drink with him. I'm gonna get me some. Even if I got tape. I'm not a rapist. Don't do that. I'm not a rapist. I'm gonna actually have some fun tonight. And then I'm not gonna get all super drunk though, because I still gotta go to the gym today. But my brother doesn't get off work until like 12, 1 o'clock. So Nugget, that's what I'm talking about. Nugget. He doesn't get off work till like 12, 1 o'clock. So we shall see. If I gotta go to the gym drunk, I'm just gonna go drunk. I don't care. I'm still drinking because y'all understand, like, I drink. You guys, any of my friends that know me, they be like, what? Like, me turning down alcohol means I'm sick, like, or I'm depressed or something. Like, I don't turn down alcohol. That's just, and don't say I got a problem. I know I got a problem, but I function as a member of society. So therefore it is okay. They said go way back in the way back to these ponds back here and fish, and that's where this is cute. Like, this, you just look out into the sunset and all that. That's cute. We can get money from this too. For frogs. But you are gonna fish, and we're gonna get a goddamn cow plant. I wanna know if we can get it from here. Where is the joint that says I can go fishing? In the meantime, in between time, go look for them frogs while I figure out where the little fishing spot is. See, I gotta figure out, like, my camera controls, because so far, we can go back here. This might work. Like, I'm still getting used to it. Like, I'm used to, like, Sim 3 camera controls. And it don't really work like that for here. Mushrooms, and I'm gonna fish with bait again. I'm gonna fish with some basil. I should fish with fish. Cannibals. I watch Edward Scissorhands in the background. Like I said, I always got background noise, because it helps my son to sleep and everything, but that's neither here nor there. Ma'am, where are you? Hurry up. Like, you walking. Like, ain't you athletic? Run, Miss Seeley. Run. Ooh, stuff to collect. Run, Forrest, run. Do I dig for treasure? They say if I dig for treasure, I could find it. Let's try that. I mean, I'm just like, oh, yeah. Let me do this right quick. I ain't even cut my cheats on. Hold on. The frickin' leak. Yeah, I found out that's like the easiest way to do it. So as you can see, I am no longer big pimping spinning G's out here. We are now down to 2,500, so I have to be careful until like we start really making some money. I'm at these baby daddies on child support. Right, you do that, mama. You get that frog. Like, I love how you slow walking, like you ain't got nothing to do with your life. We need these cow plants, okay? We are not immortal yet. And I have to actually, like, I think all the men who I sleep with that are married, I think I'm gonna they're gonna be like, their wives are gonna be the ones I'm gonna befriend and lure them to my house and feed them to my cow plant. Because I have to feed the cow plant like actual people. I have to sacrifice people to the cow plant in order to get the essence of life for the actual immortal challenge. So I'm going to hell with gasoline drawers on, but I don't care. Y'all should have known what it was when I started sleeping with y'all husbands. Oh my god, that's horrible. Oh well, I'm not a nice human being. Yo, I like Edward Scissorhands, but like, I don't know, maybe this chick was like that chick back then, but she just not enough for you to just be out here getting ostracized and stuff for after the fact. Like, we should have let her have her douchebag boyfriend. Why do I hear click clopping outside my door? If these dogs don't go somewhere, they so needy. Dog, so I found out my son is like Tommy Pickles. Ma'am, was that a suitcase? What's that? Cowplant! Yes! Now I need three more. I am so excited. That only took one turn. Like, yay. But yeah, my son is Tommy Pickles apparently. So he's one, about 15 months, but I say one until he hits two. I don't want to be one of those people. And what had happened was, we have his playpen, right? We call it the cage. We have his playpen. So he was watching Toy Story and everything. And I give him his bottle and I sneak out the room so I can go clean my bathroom, right? He likes water. Like, he loves like big bodies of water. He likes to swim and play in it and everything. I didn't take into account that he can hear me running the tub. Cause I fill my tub full of like bleach water, and I clean my bathroom with it, and then like I release my tub and then clean the other part of my bathroom with it. But I digress. He hears me running the bath water, so he starts yelling at me. He's from out the other room, and I'm like, whatever. In my pain, you know my cradles. Go ahead. So he gets real quiet, and I'm thinking, you got a friend in me is playing or something, because when music come on, like, he's a music baby, when music comes on, that's his shit. He loves to listen to music. I go out in the hallway after wiping down and cleaning my sink and everything. I go out my hallway to get my Clorox bleach spray to start doing my toilet. All I see is him halfway down the toilet running at me on his little bow legs. I'm like, sir, who released you from jail? How did you get out of the house, Sway? Like, I don't understand. Like, how did he do that? Like, that truly bothered me. Like, so I pick him up on my arms because I got bleach and stuff all on my hands. So I pick him up on my arms and I run through the room with him. I drop him like real fast. I make a face at him, give him his bottle, and run back out of the room. He does this like three more times. Before I just like, you know what, I just closed my bedroom door and just, now you just gonna have to be in here mad. Then he got out of the cage again, and he has that little lawnmower kind of toy that like when they push it across the floor, it makes those pop sounds because it got the little balls in it. He has that, and he starts slamming it against my door screaming dada, and I'm like, first of all, he's at work, he's not here, he can't save you. Don't test my gangster like this. Like, I was like, yo, I text my boyfriend, I'm like, sir, come get your son. Like, I'm gonna have to kill him. He here acting crazy. Ma'am, I understand we can eat these fish, but I want a cow plant. Fish with this other big. Dig for that treasure. I'm gonna let you pee, and then we can leave when you get one more cow plant. How about this? Two cow plants every episode. If you get more, then that's cool. But no, we're not about to play this game. Ooh, bathroom. Bathroom. Meet me in the bathroom. Please don't meet me in the bathroom. Especially not a public bathroom. I'm going to make it. That's not sexy. So you're just not going to fish because you got to pay. That's cool. Cool beans. I seen a sim over here. Is that hell cooking? You going to feed my baby today. Whatever you cooking, you going to feed my baby today. Who are you? I didn't make you over yet, whoever you are. That's fine. I'll feed you to the cow plant like that. I think I'm just not going to make over certain people. Just so I can feed them to the cow plant and not feel guilty about it. I don't know. I think that's what I'm going to do, though. Oh, yeah, you are pregnant. So you are going to be hungry. Like, a lot. I keep forgetting she's pregnant, yo. Like, hurry up. Let's go. Let's go. Hustle, 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 hustle. You got things to do. Lives to save. I swear, like, I don't want nobody popping up at the house uninvited or none of that. Like, the Immortal Brothers can, y'all can visit when we call you over to visit. Ma'am, are you glitching? What's this? What is this? I dug up the capsule. I like how you walking like you not about to pee on yourself. Like, hurry up. Hurry up. What are you getting positive from? Why are you having positive like you talking to somebody? What's happening? Now you walking normal because you see other people. You want to be cute. Girl, bye. Who is this heifer anyway? Who are you? Summer Holiday. That's not cliche at all. Why are you by yourself, Summer? Did you get dumped? Are you on a slut challenge like I am? Oh my god. Yo, this Avon like lady in like the Edward Scissorhands movie, she irks my life. Like, she don't know nothing about makeup. Like, and they just determined to make her the Avon spokesperson. It's just like she put all the wrong makeups on him. She didn't blend or smooth nothing on his face. She just irked me. Like, I wouldn't have bought nothing from her either. She don't know what she's talking about. I don't know what you embarrassed for, but I don't really care. Because we're about to be friends with you so I can feed you to my cow plant eventually. I grabbed my computer charger. Ignore the noise. I'll be forgetting to plug it up. Like. Oh, also, I am doing Inktober. And if you're an artist, then you know, like, I'm going to try to do Inktober anyway. Because I get so distracted the way my ADD set up. And then, like, I got a kid and a boyfriend and then dogs. And then I just don't be feeling like nothing. Like, you know how you got too much to do? And then you just be like, all right, so how about I just lay down and not do none of that? Inktober is pretty much every day in October you get a prompt. Like, you get something to do. Well, you get something to draw. They give you a different thing to draw. Like, like day one might be like werewolves. Day two is pumpkin. Day three is like serenity. Stuff like that. And so far, it is October the 4th today that I'm recording. I don't know when I'm going to upload this. Probably like Friday or something. But yeah, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm doing Inktober. I'm on day four right now. Day four is, I'm actually doing one that one of my friends from art school made up. And I don't know, hers was just like cooler to me. And today on hers is like masks. Yesterday was wings and things. And the day before that was like a sea creature. Yo, you should see her art. Like, her name's Candy Mitchell. I'm going to link her DeviantArt below. Like, she is so talented. Like, she's crazy talented. Like, I'd be super jelly for real. Because, like, she, like, I'm like, how do you draw this in one day? How do you color this in one day? But anyway, I'm gonna add everything that I've done on my speed paint part of this channel. Because on my YouTube channel, I'm going to have my Sims, like, gameplay. And then I'm going to have my art channels and stuff like that. So, what the hell? She just changed clothes? Or is that a different person? So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my Inktober. And why do y'all walk like that? I may have to change her walk. I do not like that walk. Who are you? Okay, not the same person. I don't really care. Yeah, like, so I'm gonna upload those. They're not half as good as what the stuff is gonna be on her channel if you choose to look at it. But still, I think I'm alright. I'm trying to get better. That's another reason I'm participating in Inktober, because I need to get back to drawing every day and stuff. And this is a good way to kickstart it. I am so sick of water. It don't make no sense. I want some liquid diabetes. Come on, one more cow plant, then we can go home and I'm going to let you sleep. Well, I'm going to let you work out, then I'm going to let you sleep.
Today, ma'am, today.
the hell? See, this is what I'm talking about. This is why I don't like townies. Why you got wings, bro? I downloaded these wings for my supernatural challenge, which I'm going to be starting next week also. But I bet you his skin is like some weird color. Stop moving. Where are you going? Oh my God, he got that same jacket Bach had on. Y'all should see Bach now. Oh my God. He look like somebody's Papi Chulo. I'ma start uploading just probably like every day. I'm uploading a random towny joint. Like a towny makeover. But Bach, I ain't gonna lie, his wifey, I don't really care about her. I'm gonna probably kill her too. I made her super cute too. Like, but Bach, child. Yeah, I think every day I'ma upload a towny makeover or something, like every other day or something. You know, I don't got time. But still, like, he looks so cute now. I hope I run into him so y'all can see. But if not, y'all gonna see him probably tomorrow when I edit that episode. I'm just, like, for my towny remakes, I'm just gonna have music in the background. Like, I'm not gonna be talking or nothing. So, depending. For most of them, I'm gonna have music in the background. But, ciao. Buck can get it now, I tell you that much. Him and his wife all lit. Let's do a Treyway. I ain't really care about that kid, because I don't really care about the kids. I'm probably gonna kill off all the kids. I'm probably gonna, like that sounds horrible, but I'm probably gonna feed all the kids to my cowplants too. Like, I don't care. I want this town to be full with my immortal children, not y'all spawns of Satan. Ma'am, if you don't catch another cow plant, we gonna have an issue. Right on time. All right, we can go home. Because you gotta plant them. Go home. Take your black ass home. I'm actually probably this episode. You know what? I think I'm gonna change her and Blaze's outfits. Because the way pregnancy is set up, I don't know why she hasn't started showing yet. I don't know. It's not making me mad or nothing. It's just, it's weird because Blaze started showing immediately. Why are you walking? I have to change their walks. That is driving me insane. I didn't even think about it until, like, I started remaking townies. I'm just like, what the freak? Like, what the frick a frack is happening? Like, I forgot all about walks. All of them are going to have, like, cute ass little walks, but that's neither here nor there. Oh, I'm putting a pond at the house too, because I found a pond mod. Like, I can like now buy ponds and stuff, but I'm gonna wait till I got money, since I took all my money away. Now I'm $198,000 short of what I had before. Anyway, I'm so glad we got two cow plants. Like, I thought the cow plant was gonna be like the hardest thing ever in my life, and I'm so glad that they're here. Yay, happiness. Yes. Alright, today, like, you haven't been lagging today, like, don't piss me off. Like, I'm so excited for this Wicked Whims stuff. Like, y'all don't even know, like, because I've always wanted to play The Sims with Wicked Whims, like, and I finally figured it out, and I really want to put it on my YouTube, but I know I can't. I'm going to get flagged. I'm going to get deleted. I'm going to get blocked, all that. So I'm going to link the uncensored entire channels on to my description, so you can go to the website and see it. Because it's finna get crump. Anyway, all right. I see money being taken. Who's spending my monies? Come on. I'm trying to figure out why she got Edward dressing himself. Like, ma'am, he ain't got no fingers. Oh my God, today, I hate this. Like, I know it's probably like accustoming itself to all the mods and all that, but still, hurrah. So, let's get your little life together up in here. Let's plant you some things. I'm so excited. Mm-mm-mm. Just can't hide it. Mm-mm-mm. I'm about to lose control. And that's all the words I know. I'm probably gonna have to extend this actually. So let me go into build mode and extend this. Cause them cow plants, like for real, like I'm probably gonna make this all her garden next to Blaze's room too. Them cow plants be like taking up a little bit of spice. And I'm gonna need 4 of them. So yeah, I think all of this, I'm gonna have to block off just for her garden. Let's bring this out. That much in a Blaze's territory also. All right, let's see. Yeah, no, put them. So I'm gonna have to unlock her garden door so that like when I lure my friends, quote, back there, they can actually get back there to get eaten. All right, so I think this is big enough for her garden. I think I'm gonna have the cow plants all like up in this area. Yay, Cowplant Immortal Sister Challenge really happening. So I feel like things are really kicking off now because it's like, all right, they're pregnant and that's like part of the challenge, they're pregnant, and now I got my cowplants for my elixir and I'm about to start, I'm not about to eat the plant, what the hell, and now I'm really about to start killing people and stuff. So yeah. That's not creepy at all. I can't wait to start my supernatural challenge. Like, that's not even funny. I'm going to read all the rules and stuff. I'm going to create Dean and Sam. And I'm going to literally start from episode 1 and just go on down the line. I am currently in season, I think, like 6 or 7. My boyfriend was on like 12 because he has a binge-watching problem. I don't care. I'm going to let him be great. Oh, is that why y'all couldn't sleep in here? Y'all couldn't have sex in here because the other side is up against the wall? All right, I'm going to slide your bed over and put this over there. All right, I'm going to do that off screen, though. I'm not going to keep just messing with stuff while y'all focusing. And ma'am, how did you get in here? Like, see, that's my problem. Like, I feel like I locked the doors. When I'm not here, they're able to go in the rooms, even though they're not supposed to be. And it makes my ass itch. Let's see if she can leave. Because y'all saw me lock the doors, right? Woo! See, she can't leave. Like, this is what the hell you get. All stuck. All stupid. This is what you get for going to her room. Like, wasn't your loner ass elsewhere? Get your ass out. Why are you hungry again? Oh, you are pregnant. Let's hope it's with twins. Gives them Bezzy a lot to do. I said unlock door for. Makani, get your ass out, Mama. Like, I don't understand. Like, y'all have your own freaking spaces. Blaze, where are you even at? Like, in Makani's room. Y'all is going really, really drive me crazy. Let's see if she can leave Makani's room. Probably not. Look, you're going to starve to death because you somewhere you ain't got no business. Connie, didn't I just click on your face? Didn't I just click on your face? Always up in somebody's space. Take you a boat bite. Get some sleeps. Get some sleeps. What are you doing? What are you doing? Look, I don't think drinking coffee is the right way to deal with cramps. I really don't, because that's... All right. Whatever. All right, so I guess you're not gonna want to go sleep. You need to start working on your handiness skill, like for real, for real. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I had her because I had her sleep with the immortal brother, the water one, and I had her give him like a blow. Oh my gosh, she's naked. I'm gonna have to censor this. She's naked. We're gonna click on somebody else until she's on the toilet. Okay, I have to figure out which one of my mods is that, because it's not cool. All right, so when she had sex with him, he like came all on her face. And I don't think that's a good thing, because I couldn't get it off. I couldn't figure out how to get it off. I was just like, how is this happening to me right now? Like, I went into creative sim and everything. I could not get the cum off her face. I was like, all right, so we're not going to be giving blowjays in here. I'm sorry. I found it hilarious, though. I'm going to try to stay away from showers and stuff until I can figure out which of these mods I got that got them so that they can walk around naked and things. Lord. Please, what are you doing? Do me a favor, baby. Do me a favor. And put this food up. And we need to start working on another target. Look at your pregnant self. I need to change you and Zola's clothes so that y'all can look like actual moms when y'all... It's about time for me to change everybody's clothes anyway. I think I'm going to do it like every 3 or 4 episodes. I'm going to change everybody's clothes. Jesus. I need you to figure out something to do with your life. Who can we call? You can, because I don't want you to really go anywhere. And, but I still want you to, like, start searching for targets. Oh, wait, I think that's a dude. I think that's a dude that I haven't made over yet, but I think it's a dude. I have to figure out how to fill these up, because once I do, it's on and popping. Sir. At least I think that's a sir. Sir. Come on, sir. Who's you be? Because you finna be a victim. I just gotta schmooze you right quick. What's your attitude in the prop? I could've swore I remade Bach. Why you look like that? Because this is not how I had you looking. Alright. I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna put the picture. I'm gonna show y'all, because I recorded it, but I'm gonna probably have to do it again. Oh, Bach was so fine. Now look at him in a cheap suit. No, I don't want him to feel my baby. Alright, so we can still get to know him a little bit. Let's hope he don't see the pregnant belly. Yeah, it's not happening. I gotta change her clothes. I gotta change her and Zola clothes before Zola started looking like she's about to pop. I don't know how long the pregnancies are, but we shall see. Did you just walk into a train? Ma'am, you just killed you and your unborn child. How do you feel? Stupid. Oh my goodness, I cannot. Ugh. Like, I got her in a belly shirt, and she's, like, super pregnant. Like, she's super pregnant. Who's child? See, this is why I hate the townies. Look at this. Look at this nonsense. Why you got... I don't even know if you a boy or a girl. I can't. I'm done. I'm going to change their clothes, and I'm going to end the episode here. Cause I can't, child. I cannot. Look at her. She got attitude cause she pregnant. Don't nobody care. Anybody tell you be out here fucking and skin, okay? Look at her. Whole attitude. The attitude and the problems. Fix your face. I see somebody in front of my house. Let me take this picture right quick. See, when other simmers take pictures, this don't pop up. I gotta figure out how to get rid of this. Google. Gonna be my bestest friend. Whose child is this sauntering in front of my house? Should really get going now. Well, bye. You ain't important for my life right now anyway. But you bringing yourself back over here. Would you want the poom poom? He want the poom poom. Why your stomach just changed? I seen that. take a married man from his wife. We're not going through that. All right, we gonna go home. You need to fix yourself. Walk around like you tough. Get out of here. All right. I'm gonna let her go to sleep too, and then I'm gonna end the episode. Well, I'm gonna make the change their outfits, and then that's gonna be the end of the episode. But I'm gonna put her to bed, and that's gonna be the end thing. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Who that is? You kind of cute. And I had nothing to do with you. Hold on. You look like you gay though. That's fine. I just need babies. Come here. Ignore the belly. I'm sexy as shit usually. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Actually, maybe it was just the face he was making, because now he don't look so gay. We shall see. We're not going to complain about our problems. We want to be sexy, even though we're pregnant. This is so strange. Like, just to see this whole little fat. Was that a bumblebee? Oh my god, he came back. He heard me. I don't want no beef, Mr. B. He's a personal trainer. Oh, so you might be good for Zola. That's cool. Y'all have things to talk about. I mean, we could work out too. So you on your phone while I'm talking to you? See, I hate people like this. You all right. I just need to be able to call you over. Not for me, for my sister. See, we share the love around here. All right, bye-bye. I need to get her a little like that. But she started giving me attitude. Like, wicked what? Pause. I can have sex on my toilet. I have sex on my toilet. This is gonna be fun. Oh my god, my 18 or over episodes are going to be the bomb. Child! Look at that! I hope I don't get in trouble for that either. Don't report me! She really took her whole bottoms off. I'm gonna censor that too, just in case. All right, y'all. She going to bed. I'm about to change their outfits, and that's gonna be the end of this episode. So enjoy watching the Creative Sim. We out.
I guess for now you've got the last laugh.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So you can't go back. Enjoy your party, I'll be here. Somewhere in the corner, under clouds of marijuana, with this boy who's hot, and I can hardly hear. Over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing? With this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with a message, like we usually do. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. so pardon my manners. I hope you'll understand that I'll be here, not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. Oh, tell them I'll be here, right next to the boy who's throwing up, 'cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? So holler at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, no one with your offering. And I'm done talking, awfully sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready. And I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here.
Bring your body, baby, I could bring you free. between us. You were like my best friend. The one I used to run and talk to when me and my girl was having problems.
That's right.
You used to say it'll be okay, suggest little nice things I should do. And when I go home at night and lay my head down, all I seem to think about was you and how you make me wanna be the one I'm waiting for. A new relationship with you. Up, knowing it should have been you. What's sad is that I love her, but I'm falling for you. What should I do? Should I tell my baby bye bye?
Should I
do exactly what I feel inside?
I
don't wanna go, don't need to stay, but I really need to get it together.
Come along with you, making me, you're making me.